It's 6 a.m., I'm stumbling home. We made amends, I lost my phone at some stupid bar in some stranger's car. We chased up the sun at some actor rich kid's house. I've seen so many people burning so brightly in love, only to find out just like us that even still it's not enough. You say you'll never fall in love unless you know that it's the real thing.
Till the morning came around. I said out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. I ran into the devil, babe, and he loaned me 20 bills. Spent that night in Utah in a cave up in the hills. Set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
I ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. He took my $20 bill and he vanished in the air.
I said out running, but I take my time.
time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. I got two reasons why I cry the way each lonely night. The first one's name is Sweet Emery, and she's my heart's delight. The second one is prison bank, the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. Ooh, I got a wife in Chino, babe, and one in Cherokee. First one says she's got my child, but it don't look like me. Yeah, I sit out running, but I'll take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
This is more real than life itself.
1, 2, 3.
I got introduced to God and she lived up in Big Sur. She's about 57 years old and loved to car camp and surf. She said you should come on by, I can show you a thing or two. We can play with my deck of cards or put tunes on to rock out too. And I said that'd be mighty fine, and I bounced right in her door. She fixed me a big old plate of food and said let's go out and explore. She gave out lots of high fives, which I was happy to receive. She liked to smoke and swear a lot. Oh man, it was a sight to see. Well, God, happy trails.